Sewing has its tips and tricks. Today I'll be showing you how to fix a zipper correctly. Stay tuned.